これまで。
No tengo ni un boliviano, pues.
Throwing a flashbang.
Pinche gringo, hijo de la chingada. Espérate que yo me suelte.
Hey, throwing a flashbang. Just requested a rebel recon of this area. Lobbing a flashbang.
¡Chingada!
I requested a vehicle from the rebels.
¡Ay, cabrón, espérate!
This vehicle is perfect for you, no?
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. I got a target carrying submachine guns. The drone is up.
Suéltame, cabrón, si eres tan machito.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Ay, cabrón, espérate.
Buckle up, people.
Espérate que yo me suelte.
Deploying the drone.
Ay, cabrón, espérate. Suéltame, cabrón, si eres tan macho. Espérate que yo me suelte. Ay, cabrón, espérate. Pinche gringo de la chingada. Espérate que yo me suelte. Si eres tan machito, tú y yo solos, cabrón. ¡Ándale! Suéltame, cabrón. Si eres tan machito, tú y yo solos, cabrón. ¡Ándale! Oh.
ask Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
Oye, bring up your helicopter.
Marking an enemy.
Alarm.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. Enemy marked.
The original Billy Badass himself, Sam Fisher, is in La Cruz. He needs your help with something extracurricular. Follow his lead, and I'd advise you to stay on his good side.
Enemy spotted. Marking a captain.
Target number 5.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Eyes have just spotted one with submachine guns.
Hay disparos, todos cúbranse.
Thank you. Matchwood, we're approaching the RV.
Roger that. Come find me. I'm in the server room.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
So, you're what a ghost looks like, huh?
Who's our friend?
This is the CIA gone rogue. Stole a whole lot of serious intel out of Langley. Scuttlebutt is trying to sell it to Santa Blanca.
Santa Blanca, huh? If he's selling to them, what's he doing in a UNIDAD camp?
I'm thinking he's trying to buy protection.
Huh. Didn't work out too well for him, did it?
He got exactly what he deserved. Let's have a look what we got here. Son of a bitch.
What?
You put the Langley intel on a UNIDAD server. Now, I can hack this. But the problem is, as soon as I open that door, we're gonna have a whole lot of undesirables come looking for dangos.
What do you need from me?
I need you up top pulling security. Look, the problem is this is gonna take some time. And I gotta hack the server, download the Langley files, and then bleach the hard drive. Okay. UNIDAD shows up, you turn on the lead faucet.
Ooh-ah. Enemy incoming.
Right. Just keep him busy. This'll take a minute.
A todas las unidades. No pierdan de vista al enemigo. Los refuerzos.
I asked the rebels to recon this area.
Be right there.
Copy. A fire team has been sent to your 20.
More UNIDAD incoming. We could use a hand up here.
Hold your ground. I'm nearly there.
Fuck!
I copy, amigo. A fire team will move into position.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Drone is airborne. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Ugh.
Call the lady. Get us a rally point.
Nomad to Bowman. We're good to exfil. What's the RP?
I'm sending the coordinates now. Did Matchwood get what he needed?
Affirmative. Nomad out.
De refuerzo que tenemos en los sectores vecinos para que los apoyen con esa amenaza. ¡Van hacia allá!
I just requested a rebel recon of this area. I asked the rebels to drop off a ride.
Team's not bad. You're not as good as me, but you're not bad.
I might tell you you're full of shit, but I know what crybabies you sailors are. So, what's this all about?
That CIA jackass back there stole intel on a hot shit new technology. Now, he figured the cartel could use it to get its product across borders without detection. But let me tell you, it's something that's much, much more dangerous than that.
You don't know what this tech is, or you're just not telling?
What we've got here is the kind of war-fighting gadgets that'll put you and me out of business. And it's got the higher-ups sweating bullets.
No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. El enemigo ha retrocedido. Todas las unidades regresen a su patrullaje normal.
Linda, how you doing?
We've got a location on La Santera's main chapel. She might not be around, but rumor has it that El Sueño's personal Bible is kept there. If we can't grab La Santera, we'll take the next best thing.
Arrímate aquí. Oye, ven.
No tengo ni un boliviano, pues.
¡Sigue, compas! ¡Levanten sus copas! ¡Salud!
Esa chola es una rampla.
Te voy a dar, hijo de puta, te voy a dar.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. I'll pilot.
We've got a location on La Santera's main chapel. She might not be around, but rumor has it that El Sueño's personal Bible is kept there. If we can't grab La Santera, we'll take the next best thing.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Deploying drone. Sniper out there. I called for rebels to draw their attention.
That tango's done.
Got another tango. Got a tango. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Target is down.
Sniper up in the tower. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Tango down.
Pensé que no iba a encontrar municiones por aquí.
Sniper, top of the tower. I called the rebels for a diversion. I called Pacatari for some reinforcements. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Target eliminated.
Shit balls. I asked the rebels to recon this area.
Por favor, abra la puerta. Se lo suplico.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
tengo ni un boliviano, pues.
Zumba ya está.
Eso se merecían lo que les hicimos. Nos merecemos la libertad. Quítenos las cadenas. Se lo pido de hombre a hombre.
No, soy yo otra vez. Hace mucho que no te pido nada, pero por favor, acuérdate de mí. No haga ruido. Anda por aquí cerca, ¿no?
Stealing their Bible ought to piss off Les and Tara and Sueño.
Nomad, well done in Espiritu Santo.
Any word on how the Sicarios are reacting?
With a lot of crying and cursing. From some of the chatter the activities picked up, the cartel's morale is the lowest it's ever been. Keep the hits coming. Bowman out.
There it is. Let's take off.
No,
van a soltar hasta que llegue.
Por favor, no más, no more.
Ave María, leave me alone, por favor.
Stay calm, we're here to help you.
Yo sé que usted puede. Ábralo la puerta. No hemos hecho nada. Libérenos, por favor. Se lo pagaremos.
Se estaba buscando, sé que me entiendes. Pequeñas asesinas.
Soy de la rebelión. Sáquenme. Haga lo correcto.
Déjeme salir de acá, huevón.
Justo lo que buscaba para acabar con esos cerdos.
Habrá recibido la guita.
¿Cómo anda, camarada?
Zumba ya, esto de esperar a que esto acabe.
Hey,
Viva mi patria Bolivia, una gran nación. Por ella doy mi vida, también mi corazón.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got it. I'll fly. We're entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms, or love potions, or even a curse for them.
No shit. Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
This is Bowman. Excellent work in Libertad. Stopping Jensen has halted training in the province, and losing the supply of precursor chemicals from Via B gas has crippled production. This will cost the cartel millions in lost product every day, which is gonna hit them where it hurts.
Copy that. Thanks for the good word. We're displacing to the next AO now.
Deploying drone.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
Nomad, this is Bowman. You've been working for De Oro. With General Barro turning against the cartel and our own assets protected, shit is gonna get tough for corrupted officers inside Unidad.
And for the Santa Blanca friends.
Hell yeah. With Barro and his military contacts on our side, you can expect Unidad patrols to get a lot less lenient with cartel members.
Way to build tension.
Exactly. And give our rebel friends more room to operate.
They will be moving onto rougher terrain. I'll be in touch. Nomad out. target carrying submachine guns. We're entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms or love potions or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive.
Drone is up.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Drone is airborne.
That's one less bad guy.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Los va a cargar.
Me lleva la chingada.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Tango down. Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Frag out. Hola, putas. Oh, God, I'm bleeding. Thank you.
We've got a location on El Gato, Romanzo's unkillable buchón. Track this asshole down and prove him wrong.
Deploying the drone.
¿Qué fue eso, pues? Ya me picó el mosquito.
Javier Locha de su mujer me pegó. ¿Por qué usted le gritó que era una rampla?
Pues sí, compa. Esa chola es una rampla.
¡Te voy a dar, indijo de puta! ¡Te voy a dar!
¡Boludo! ¡Vos eres un boludo, huevón! ¡Esa mujer te va a arruinar! ¡No,
¿quieres
huevón!
¡Quieres que sea un desculo, hijo de puta! ¡Tú quieres!
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I'll fly. Got a chopper.
Between the corruption and the cartel, those farmers got it hard.
Farming ain't never easy, boss.
Shit.
Jesus fucking Christ. I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Deploying drone. Target number two. There. Five tangos.
That's a hit. He's down.
Is it him?
You think we got the real El Gato this time?
Let's get his biometric data and upload it to Bowman. He can tell us for sure.
Excellent work in Romanzo. The cartel smuggling operations just took a huge hit thanks to you. Even if they can get the destroyed plants up and running again, the loss of their liquid cocaine formula has cost them an irreplaceable asset. And killing El Gato has thrown his whole organization into chaos.
We've got a location on El Gato, Romanzo's unkillable buchón. Track this asshole down and prove him wrong.
I got a second target.
Tango number three. Down.
Is it him?
You think we got the real El Gato this time?
Let's get his biometric data and upload it to Bowman. He can tell us for sure.
We've got a location on El Gato, Romanzo's unkillable buchón. Track this asshole down and prove him wrong.
We got a mounted weapon.
Lieutenant marked.
down.
Is it him? You think we got the real El Gato this time?
Let's get his biometric data and upload it to Bowman. She can tell us for sure. Call the rebels and let them know where they can find these meds. This will get a lot of them back in action.
Is it him? You think we got the real El Gato this time?
Let's get his biometric data and upload it to Bowman. She can tell us for sure.